professional capacity, although he will undoubtedly need better than average intelligence and training. But we think it should be a necessary rule that the non-professional investor submit his ideas to the criticism of a professional analyst, such as the statistician of a New York Stock Exchange firm. Surely, modesty is not incompatible with self-confidence, and there is logic in the thought that unless a man